all the trash that's out here, that's what we want to be able to pick up. And also, don't forget what we're out here for. Anybody know what we're out here for? What purpose are we out here for?
To help
the environment, to give back, to help somebody that's in need, right? And we want to be that rope, okay? We showing somebody else the rope and help clean the environment up, right? This is their bed, right? So when you leave today, understand that you're going to go home back to your bed. You're going to go back home to your covers, go back home to your sofa, to your air conditioning. They don't get this opportunity to go home where you're going home to. They don't get the opportunity to put on Jordans on their feet. We give them shoes. We give them clothes. Okay? So everything that I want you guys to walk away with is understand that y'all are so grateful. Y'all are very, very grateful to have everything that y'all have on and to be in the place that y'all at right now in y'all life. And y'all need to look at y'all parents and tell them every single day, thank you. Because every single day, y'all can be out here just like they are. All right? So let's serve. Let's get it done. I'm so happy that we're out here. And what's the purpose? To pick up trash.
We ain't even thinking that far.
So
we living life like a video. Where the sun is always out and you never get old. And the champagne's always cold and the music's always good. And the pretty girls just happen to stop by in the hood. And they hop their pretty ass up on the hood of that pretty ass car without a wrinkle in today. Cause there's no tomorrow, just a picture perfect day that lasts a whole lifetime. And it never ends, cause all we have to do is hit rewind. Let's just stay in the moment, smoke some weed, drink some wine, reminisce, talk some shit, forever young is in your mind. Leave them off, they can't erase neither space nor time. So when the director yells cut, I'll be fine. I'm forever young.
Forever young, I wanna be forever young. Do you really want to live forever? Forever and ever.
I fear not why, fear not much while we're alive. Life is for living, not living uptight. See you somewhere up in the sky. Fear not die, I'll be alive for a million years. Bye-byes are not for legends, I'm forever young. My name shall survive. Through the darkest blocks, over kitchen stoves, over pirates' pots. My name shall be passed down to generations.
Hey guys, this is Lee. Lee is actually homeless. I want him to share his story with you guys, if you don't mind.
Wow, I see a lot of young faces here. Oh, this is Houston Preps. What is that? A school?
Yeah. Come on, you slow. Quick.
Basketball.
Non-profit organization. For kids.
Oh, really? Oh,
basketball,
okay.
Organization.
All right. And how do they qualify to get in the program?
You don't have to qualify. Anybody want to participate?
Oh, that's good. Keep you off the streets and out of trouble.
Yeah.
Oh, that's good. So I assume is anybody aspiring basketball players or athletes here? Yeah, that was a million-dollar question, I bet. Okay. What's this one? Just complacent, don't feel like being here today. I see it. It's written all over you. That's all right. But anyway, I'm not from Houston or from Texas. I'm from Ohio. Anybody know about LeBron James? Yeah, I kind of figured. Traitor. Anyway, he's back from Akron, Ohio. It's like 15 minutes away. Well, part of my story, just briefly, let me give you a brief synopsis of my story. Believe it or not, I'm 42 years old. I know I'm handsome, ain't I? Oh, yeah, I know. Anyway, I come down here. Well, let me back up for a minute. Many of y'all right now ain't had no trouble with the law. Try not to have it. No, do better than try and don't have it. I'm going to give you a primary example. When they say when you get in trouble with the law and you wind up getting a number, you go to penitentiary. You know about prison. You hear about a number. They give everybody a number. You lose your name. You don't keep your name. You identify, once you hit the system, you identify by a number, a statistic. This is where it starts at. So if any of y'all ain't had no trouble with the law, do yourself, your mother, your friend, the child you ain't even.
Never change, this is Jay every day.
I never change,
this is Jay every day.
I never change,
this is Jay.
exchange my life for yours. Leave a stake out the door. Because it's impossible. Just remember to turn the lights off in the hall. My brother from another pop. Minus one shot. We need no G money, man. We all we got. From the stoop to the big dude, stopping us from playing hoops. And us getting mad, throwing rocks off the road. Straight thugging, man. Thought we would never progress. But look at us now, man, we young execs. My nigga Dame, my nigga Big, my nigga Ty, my nigga High, my nigga Gotti. We your body on us right with the world. No matter how pretty she is, you never like it, my girl. That's how we run, you ain't around. I spank your son, keep him in line. If he should die, I keep him like mine. God forbid, keep this in mind, my nigga. Raised me crazy, product of my environment. Nothing can save me. Thanks for letting me bloom. For your wisdom, for your womb, for the roof over my head, for my shoes, for my bed. For the most important lesson in life was when you said, strive for what you believe in, set goals and you can achieve them. Thanks for the days you kept me breathing, when my asthma was bad and my chest was wheezing. Thanks for the look of love just as I was leaving on nights you thought I wouldn't come back, that left you grieving. Thanks for holding down the household when times was bad. As a man, I apologize for my dad. When the rent was due, you would hustle like a pimp would do. That wasn't a life meant for you. You're a queen, you deserve the cream. Everything that gleams, everything that shines, everything that's mine. And your dad, don't look back if you fall and you feeling bad. I'm right there from your cut to when you pick.